Hi, my name is Trin Williams. I'm a first semester nursing student, and I want to run for the NSA Board 2019. The position I want to run for is Public Relations Coordinator. As a nursing student, I know it's very important to build relationships and connections with your students, your faculties, and your future colleagues. Being a part of the NSA Board, it would definitely help strengthen my leadership skills and help get me out of my comfort zone. In the past few years, I have a lot of mentors and they help guide me to where I am right now, and I've learned a lot from them. And I am very friendly and approachable, and I'm very optimistic and resilient, and I love to learn about new things, and I want to share that with students that are incoming and students that are in the program right now. I am excellent for this position because, one, I'm well-rounded, two, I have a good work ethic, and three, I'm able to build relationship with anyone from any background. As your public relations coordinator, I'm able to use social media and other form of communication to inform the students, faculties, and the general public about the activities and events that's going on. If you vote for me, I will represent you to the best of my ability. I will try to create a positive environment for the teachers and students. I will make sure that my duty is complete and continue to work as a team to build the reputation that we have. Let me be your eyes, ears, and mouth as your public relations coordinator. Thank you for your time and have a blessed day.